Hi guys, hi friends, thank you for joining me. I upgraded and I got a BLUETTI 2000 watt battery solar bank generator. And I thought I would use it today, test it out for my air conditioner. It's currently at 24%. I don't know if you can see that. There we go. And the air conditioner is running almost sometimes 719 watts. I wanted to see how long it would run. I have it at between 68, I turned it up to 70 degrees, and it's been running for about 2 hours. Being in an apartment, it's a small apartment, I don't have a lot of plugs, and the air conditioner runs off the same circuit. Here's my air conditioner. I got everything kind of jerry-rigged here in my apartment. I have my washer hooked up to my sink, so it drains into the sink, but it also uses the same circuit as my air conditioner. So I thought, well, I'll give it a try. Denali air conditioner, and it works really good to keep my apartment cool. But with the dryer on, I get really quite warm. So anyways, I thought I'd give it a try. It's been running a little over 2 hours, so I'm not real happy in what this thing pulls in, but the BLUETTI has been working, at least for a few hours. Probably should get something that's more energy efficient than this one. It does have different fan speeds, and I tried messing around with that. It's on low right now. But still, I originally figured maybe about 5 hours, but it's not. The battery's probably only going to last maybe 3. We'll see. I'll run it until it goes dead. And I'll let you know how long that lasts until it goes dead. All right, 2.5 hours, according to the calculations. Almost 3. It's down to 5%. A little disappointing, but you have to take into consideration how many watts your appliances are using. So if you need something for an emergency, I think this is the way to go. Yeah, I still have 4%. So I'll do an update about my ancient refrigerator, and I have a freezer. I don't know what that's going to run, but I'm going to see what it does, how many watts it pulls. I mean, this thing does exactly what it's supposed to. I just need to get a better energy efficient air conditioner, I think. All right, so I'm going to do a test with my BLUETTI on my refrigerator. This thing is ancient. It's probably at least 20 years old. Let me show you the inside. It's huge, and it's unplugged right now. Stuffed full of all my food. It's got a big freezer, and we'll go over here and we'll plug it into the BLUETTI and see how it runs. All right, so I just turned this on. And I need to turn, let's see, that on, I believe. I'm still learning how to do this. And yeah, my cat wants to be in the picture. Let's see, what does it show? Is it on? Hold on, I gotta get my glasses. All right, had to get my glasses. So we'll turn it on. Turn on. What am I doing wrong? I'm doing something wrong. I got it plugged in. Home page. AC on. There we go. All right. All right, so I got it running. I got her turned on. And it looks like it's running 167-180 watts. This is the 2000 watt Yeti. Blue Yeti. Or Eddy. Let's see. I don't have much light over here. I've got it running with an extension cord. Tell everyone hello, honey. That's baby kitty. Say hi. Yeah, okay. So let's go see if the refrigerator is on. And it's on. And it's running. I haven't heard the compressor come on. Those of you that follow me will remember how I got that little one, the other battery backup system, and it wouldn't run. Yeah, it's all the stuff I got for the kids. They like all this junk that I put up here. Anyways, like I said, this is about 20 years old. It's a Whirlpool. So next, we're going to try my freezer. Alright, so this is my Black & Decker upright freezer. And it's fairly large. I just plugged it in. And I'll show you. See it? It's pretty well stuffed. And we'll see how much power it's using right now. But I don't hear the compressor. It hasn't come on. So I'm sure when it comes on, it's going to use more power. Yeah. Okay. There's the kitty. Baby kitty wants to be a ham. This thing probably weighs about 60 pounds, so I'm running an extension cord to the different appliances to try it out. When I wanted to move it, I actually bought a dolly to move it because it weighs so much, and it actually makes it easier for me to move on the dolly. But I'm real happy with it, other than my air conditioner, which would only run maybe about 2.5 hours. But I got fans, and those would last a long time. 2,000 watts. I mean, 11 hours is really good to run my refrigerator. At least I think so. Oh, there it goes. It's running now. The compressor is running. 60 watts. Looks like the maximum load is 60 watts for the compressor, for the freezer. So that's cool. Anyways, what are your thoughts? Put your comments down below. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you very much for your support. Enjoy your Labor Day weekend. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you all. Bye.